solemn ceremony today for three Putnam City students who died in the May tornadoes. Three siblings, Brandon, Leslie, and Christopher Santos, were remembered today at Overholser Elementary School. KOCO's Naveen Dhaliwal is live with those details. Naveen.
From where I'm standing right now, you can see the entire school grounds, and it's a perfect spot dedicated to these three children. These three flower trees were planted this morning, each one of them representing one of the children.
Brandon Surratt Santos.
Planting this tree with my classroom last year makes me more at peace.
It's a place many can go to remember the three of their own lost during the May 31st tornado.
I think it brings me closure, because I didn't get to go to a funeral or a memorial when it happened.
4 months later, the pain is still strong. Brandon Santos, a second grader, his sister Leslie, a year younger, and younger brother Christopher, who would have attended kindergarten this year.
I mean, he was just a baby, and it's hard to understand why that had to happen.
Brandon's best friend, Jay, remembers the good times.
Well, he's kind of funny, and he raced a lot. Weird, I tried to download a game that kind of reminds me of him.
Leslie Surratt Santos.
During a special ceremony, classmates and teachers planted trees. They cried and hugged, but they know their three friends are right beside them.
I'm excited that I have a place to bring my future classes out here, just a place to learn, a place to read, one of Brandon's favorite things to do.
Now, the names for these trees will be placed in a few weeks, but we know this one right here is for Leslie, that one right there is Brandon, and this one over here is for little Christopher. Live in Northwest Oklahoma City, I'm Naveen Dhaliwal, KOCO 5 News.